And how's my little actress?
Oh, Daddy, I'm just having the most wonderful time of my life. How's that for acting?
Had me convinced.
And you better tell your dork friend Cameron to stop following me around.
He's the stage manager. It's his job.
That doesn't give him the right to stare down my blouse.
Jeannie.
Hi.
Mr. Leonard asked me to run lines with you after school.
Again? If I keep this up, I'm going to have the whole part memorized.
Isn't that the point?
The point is extra credit, Toad.
I've been waiting.
Shoot me. I'm gonna hang that up and get me a Coke.
I'm supposed to run lines with you, not errands.
Would you rather run the risk of brain damage?
What do you have against me, Jeannie?
You're a scrawny, immature pile of dog do, and you hang around with my brother, who is the king of scrawny, immature dog do.
Act one. Coping very well. 7 years of analysis. Look how well I'm maintaining. I mean, here I am, trapped in the school basement, facing the great void. Yeah. Yeah. And I'm just as calm as can be.
Boo!
Jeannie, are you scared?
Of course not. I'm a senior. If it'll make you feel better, you can hold me.
Oh, Bill.
Say, your brother tells me you're shy. Is that right?
Don't even mention his name. My life was perfect until he was born. Just I had one good year.
That was from the scene. I thought it might be relaxing if we run your lines. See, your name is Laura. You're this incredibly timid girl who's afraid to live life. You collect glass animals because they're the only things more delicate than you.
What a loser.
Why do you have to be such a butthead all the time? I mean, you're smart, you're pretty. Rumor even says you have a personality.
Really think I'm pretty?
Well, yeah. For a butthead. I happen to notice you have this inferiority complex that keeps you from being comfortable with people. Somebody ought to build your confidence up, way up. Somebody ought to kiss you, Laura.
Yuki's okay?
Let's go.
I'm out of here. Thank you, Cameron. If you breathe a word of this to anyone, I'll feed you your heart while it's still beating.
I'm so glad this family has survived this traumatic experience. And I just know that we are closer because of it.
So who gets the house? Me or the runt?
There is plenty of life left in all of us. Barbara, don't we have some unfinished business upstairs?
I believe we do.
At your age? You can't be serious. Serious?
I put mints on your pillows.
Oh, Ferris.
Cameron, tell me what happened between you two.
He did?
Mm-hmm. He said that you were mean, vicious, nasty, and incredibly rude to him.
Is that all he said?
Right.
Cameron's okay.
He still can't find his retainer.